all of London. And that's despite the Olympics. The Olympics were supposed to create a whole raft of opportunities and jobs. But where are they? I don't see much of this. When it comes to education and getting these two girls down the front the best education they can get, I'm not sure Sir Robin Wales is the right man for the job. He's very concerned about ensuring that every child plays a musical instrument. But what about the 35%